Welcome to In Marriages class. This is the second part of chapter number 2. Today I am going to teach you about the exercise number 2.3, which is based on my previous video. And I taught you in the previous video about the property of whole numbers. So in today's video, when we solve the questions with the help of the property which we learned in the previous video. Now start with the question number 3, that is, find the product by suitable arranging the numbers. In this question number 3, we will use some arrangement and then we will find out the multiplication of 3 numbers, multiplication of 3 more than 3 numbers. So here we will solve 2 questions, that is A part and E part. In the A part, there are 3 numbers. A part is there 400 multiplied by 2037, then multiplied by 2005. When we are going to do multiplication of 3 numbers, so we will arrange group of 2 numbers. First and last, here you are free, you can make the group of first and second or the group of first and last. 400 multiplied by 2005 multiplied by 2037. Now do the multiplication of 2005 into 400. As we know, 0 multiplied by any number, your answer is 0. So here we will write down 20. Then 45 is a 20, 2 is the carry. 4 into 0, 0 is there, so we will write down 2. 4 multiplied by 0 then, and 4 to the 8. So your answer will be 8 lakh 2000. That is the answer of these 2 numbers. Now multiply by 2037. Here 2037, this is the 4 digit number. So start with the ones. One by one we will do the multiplication of each number. 7 into 0, it is 7 by 0, that is, that here also 0. 7 to the 14, 1 will be carry. 7 into 0 and 1, then 1 is here. 7 into the C, 1 spell is over. Now 10s, 3 multiplied by 0, 3 multiplied by 0, then here also. And 3 2 is 6. Now this one, 8 3 is 24. Now that is a 0 multiplied by each number, answer should be 0. So 1 2 3, then 4 5 6, and the last number 2 multiplied by 0, then 0 and then 0. Here 2 2 is 4, then this one 2 8 is 16. It is over. Now this 4 is there, then 6 and 1, 7 is there, then after it is 6, 4 and 4, 8 and 5, 13 is there, 1 will be carry. Here this is 3, then so your answer will be 1 6 double 3 6 7 4 0 0 0. That is the answer, and by the suitable arrangement we can multiply the three numbers, four numbers and more than 5 numbers. Now it is over, and I hope you will understood the question number 3A part. Now we will do the E part. In the E part, there are 1, 2, 3 and 4 numbers. So when we do E part, it is 1, 2, 3 and 4 numbers are there. So here you are free, you can make the pair of 2 numbers. Then one by one you can do the step by step solutions. So here 25 multiplied by 120, then 625 multiplied by 80. So first we will multiply 120 by 25. Now when we multiply 25 by 120, look at here, this is a 0, so we can put here, and 12 number is there, and we know very well about a 12 table of 12. 12 5s are 60 is there, 12 2s are 24 and 6. So answer will be 3000 multiplied by 6025, it is multiplied by 80. Now here you can make the another pair of number, multiply by 80, that 6025. So when we multiply 3000 by 80, look at here, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 0 is there. Now 8 3s are 24. So our answer will be 1, 2, 3, 4. That 6025. Here, this number multiply by 6025. This is the last two numbers. Now here 5 multiply by 0, that is 0. 5 4s are 20 and 5 2s are 10 and 2, 12 is here. Now 2, 1, 2, 3 and then 4. 2 4s are 8 and 2 2s are 4. Then after it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then last one, 6 multiply by 0, that is 0. 6 4s are 24, 2 is the carry and 6 2s are 2 and 2. 14. So what is the answer? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, then 8 and 2, 10. Here, this is 6. So our answer will be 1, double 4, 6 after. So question number 3 only depend on the suitable arrangement of the number. Now we will continue the class with the question number 4. Question number 4 is there, that is solve the following. In the question number 4, we will do division process. Look at here, question number 4 is there, solve the following. Now here also we will do only two parts. So number 1 is there, 1846125, which is divide by 45, and the one more part we will do here, that is B part, 23577392 divided by 23. Here also 4 and 5 part, but we will do only 2 parts. Now the first one, when we are going to solve 1846125 divided by 45. We don't know about the 45, table of 45. So first we will make the table of 45, that is 35. 45 multiplied by 2, that is 90. Then 45 multiplied by 3. See here, it is 135. 45 multiplied by 4, then your answer will be 180. Then 45 multiplied by 4, it is 225. Now up to 5, 1 to 5 we will write down. Then if we need, then we will do more. Here, when we divide the number which we divide, it is called dividend. And by which number we will divide? That is called divisor. So we will write down here divisor, and here we will write down dividend part. Look at here. That is the first digit of dividend. 1, it is not divisible by 45, so on the place of 1, we will write down here 0. Then second one, when we see 2 digit number, 18 also not divisible, so here also one more. Then we will see the 3 digit number, 184. Now check the table of 45, there is any 184? No, there is a 180, which is less than 184. And 225, which is more than, so we will take a small number. It is 4 times 180. Then, this is the 46. 46 will come in the table of 45? No, but the 45, which is the lesser number, is here. So, one time we will write down 45. Now, 1 is here, 11. 11 is the lesser number. So, on the place of 11, 11, we will write down here 0. Now here it is 2. 112. 112 is there in the table? No. Which number is there? 2 times 90. So 112 minus 90, it is 22. Now the last number is it. This is 225. Check the table, it is 5 times 2, 25. So our answer will be, question is here, 41025. Before any number 0 is having, no need to write down. And the remainder is 0. Okay. Now your A part is over. And I hope you can do the B part, which is same like a A part. Now we will do the question number 5, which is the same like the question number 4. But in the question number 5, one more thing is there. We have to use the division algorithm, and with the help of division algorithm, we can check the answer of the question. So now we will do the question number 5. That is, question number 5 is there. Find the quotient and remainder by actual division process, by actual division, and you have to check the answer by division algorithm. Here we will solve the question. So now look at here, number 1 is here, which is based on table of 23. It is the question, and which is based on table of 23. In this question, it is the same question like question number 4, but there is a one more part. We have to check the answer by the division algorithm. So now see, which number we will divide? 60,742. This is the dividend. And by which we divide? That is 23. And it is divisor. So now table of 23. First, what we need? We need table of 23. It is 23 threes are. You can easily make table of 23. Now 23 into 5 threes are 15, and then 23 into 6. 6 threes are 18. 1 is carry. Then this one. If we need, then we will do more. We will make more tables. Now 60,742 divided by 23. See the first digit. This is the 6 and not divisible, so we will put here 0. Now the second one is there. 60 is there in the table? No. This is the more than. So we will take less than number. 2 times 46. 10 minus 6 is here, 4. That is 5 minus 4, 1 is here. Now 147 is here. It is up to 6. So now make it back 7 times. 7 3 is 21. 2 is carry. 7 2 is 14. 14 and 2. 151. When we see, this is the bigger than 147, and this is the less than 147. So 6 times 138. Here 7 minus 8 means here it is 9. Now 94 will come to the table of 23. No, 92 is here. How many times? 4 times. In the last it is 2. But the 22 is less than 23. It is not divisible, but it is the part of dividend, so we will put here 0. Then it will your remainder. That is your remainder. Or you can write down here. That is also right. So this is your remainder. But now your question is over. No. What we need? We have to check the answer by which one? By division algorithm. And here we will get the answer. Quotient is there 2640 and the remainder is there 22. Now I am explaining you what is the division algorithm. Division algorithm is dividend equal equal to divisor multiplied by quotient plus remainder. It means when we multiply divisor by quotient and we will get remainder, then we will get answer dividend. So now here divisor is here 2640, then 23 plus remainder is 22. So first we will multiply, then we will add 22. And if our answer is dividend, then it means our process is right. So now 2640 multiplied by 23. When we multiply, it is 3 into 0, 3 4s are 12, 1 is the carry, 3 6s are 18 and 1, 19, then 3 2s are 6 and 1, 7. Now, 2 multiply by 0, 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12 and 1 is 5. So, when we read, this is 60,720 plus 22. Now 8 here 22, so what is the answer? 60742. You have to check the answer. Your dividend is there. Yes, your division is there. 60,742. It means our answer is right. Question number 5 only depend on these process. And when you see the solutions which I have provided you, then you can easily solve the questions and do the practice of this type of questions. Now we will continue the part with the question number 6. Look at here, question number 6 is there, and I think that is a word problem. In this one, there is a the product of two numbers is, that is the question number 6. The product of two numbers is there, 141,705. If one number is 705, then find the other number. This is your question. In this question, there are two numbers and the multiplication of two numbers is given. And out of these, one number is given, then we have to find out the second number. So, look at here. And in the starting, I told you when we are going to solve word problems, it is compulsory for that we have to write down the steps of the word problem. Steps means what is given in the question. It is given the product and one number. So what is what we write down? Given date. The first number is there. It is 705. And their multiplication of the number, it is 141,705. Then we will write down. We will find out what we find out. Second number we have to find out. And when the multiplication of two numbers is given, and out of these two numbers we will learn about the first number, and we want to find out the second one, so we will do here division process. Now here second number is this product divided by the first number. It means 141,705 we will divide by 705. Look at here, 705, so we will make the table of 705. It is 705 multiplied by 2, that is, then 705 multiplied by 3. So 3 5s are 10, then 1 is there, 3 7s are 21. If we need, then we will make the more table. 4 5s are 20, 2 is there, 4 7s are 28. Now divide the number 141,705. So here 705. Check it. That is the fourth digit. It is not divisible. So we will write down zeros. This is also not. This is also not. See the four digit number 1417. It is comes in the table of 705. 2 times 1410. So your answer is here 7. It is 0. Now 70. 70 will divisible by 705? No. So we will write down 0. Then 705. 705 comes in the table of 705 one time. So what will be the answer? 201. And that is our second number. It is 201. I hope you understood the question number 6, which is the word problem. Now we will continue our class with the question number 7. Question number 7 is the last question of the exercise number 2.3, and then our chapter number 2 is over. So question number 7 is there. Find the missing term. Find the missing term in the following by using the division algorithm. So now look at here in this one, how can we solve the question? Now first part, that is the first part, which is 459 is dash multiply by 38 plus 3, and one more part is there, B part, dash equal to 22 multiply by 305 plus 18. We will do here two questions. Okay, now the A part is here. When we see the A part, it is 459 dash multiply by 38 plus 3. See, this is the dividend, divisor into quotient plus remainder. Why we say this is the divisor algorithm? So here first what we will do, first we will minus remainder from dividend. When we change the position, it is on the right hand side and there is a positive sign, and when we change the position, it will in the left hand side, so sign will be changed. Now it is dash multiply by 3. So 459 minus 3, 456. This is 38. Now when we change this one, this will come in the, convert in the division. Divide by 38 is there. So when we divide 456 by 38, look at here, 45 is there. How many times? One time. 45 minus 38, this one, 15 minus 8. Our answer will be which one? 7. Now here, this 76. In the table of 38, 2 times 76. So what will be the answer? It is 12. It means our divisor is here. This is 12. Look at here, the step by step solutions. Now we will do the second B part. This is the last part of the question number 7, and then our chapter is over. It is understood. Now B part. In the B part, here, dash is there, 22,305 plus 18. When we see the division algorithm, this is the dividend, this is the divisor, it is the quotient, then remainder. Here only we have to find out the dividend. So we will do direct. Here, 305, when we multiply by 22, what will be the answer? 2, 5 is a 10, 1, 2, 3 is a, again, it is, so our answer is 6710. Here we will write down 6710 plus remainder means 18. When we will add here 18, so our answer is 6728. So by this process, we can find out the missing numbers. Okay, and I hope you will understood exercise number 2.3. So I advise to you You just see the solutions of the exercises and do the more and more practice of the solutions, then it is very easy for you. In the next video, we will continue the class with the chapter number 3. And the chapter number 3 is the integer. Integer is the new thing for you because there are negative numbers also and positive numbers also. So, do the practice of the chapter 2 and enjoy it. Bye.